Don't say bring him home alive, Vincent.
You know what? These interviews aren't easy. So God forbid I try to say something proactive and positive.
Annie?
No more Vincent on TV. Copy that.
76 kilometers. Am I reading that right?
Are you asking me?
I am.
Yes, sir. Mark drove 2 hours straight away from the Hab, did a short EVA, and then drove for another two. We think the EVA was to change batteries.
He didn't load up the oxygenator or the water reclaimer?
Every 41 hours, there's a 17-minute gap. It's just the way the orbits work, so it's possible that we missed something.
I want that gap down to 4 minutes. I'm giving you total authority over satellite trajectories and orbital adjustments. Make it happen.
Okay.
Let's assume Miss Park didn't miss anything, so Mark's not going to Ares 4. Yet. But he's smart enough to figure out that's his only chance. Bruce, what's the earliest we can get a pre-supply there?
Well, with the positions of Earth and Mars, it'll take 9 months. It'll take 6 months to build it in the first place.
3 months.
Three?
That's... You're going to say it's impossible, and then I'm going to make a speech about the blinding capabilities of the JPL team, and then you're going to do the math in your head and say
something like the overtime alone will be a nightmare.
The overtime alone will be a nightmare.
Get started. I'll find you the money.
We need to tell the crew.
Mitch, we've discussed this.
No, you discussed this. I'm the one who decides what's best for the crew. They deserve to know.
Once there's a real rescue plan, we'll tell them. Otherwise, it's moot. Bruce has 3 months to get the payload done. That's all that matters right now.
We'll do our best.
Mark dies if you don't.